So I'm speaking to all kinds of fans today. Right here. What do you say, Pacquiao Mayweather? If it happens, who wins?
Oh, Mayweather, all day. Money team.
Money team all day.
Money team all day. Nine rounds.
Nine rounds. And what would you say if I tell you that I met a Mayweather fan that told me that Manny beats Mayweather?
Well, tell him that he's full of Manny. Beats Mayweather.
Who's Manny? Hey, you talk about the beer?
Oh, Pacquiao.
You talk about Manny?
Pacquiao, no chance?
I forgot about him, man.
Take all y'all money. Y'all want to put it on Manny?
Last time I heard about him, he was scared and he was doing commercials for Hennessy.
All y'all got money on Pacquiao?
No, they're going for Mayweather. So who are your favorite fighters these days?
Mayweather, Canelo. So Khan, many out there.
Peterson.
Who wins that one? Peterson, Khan.
You know what?
I got Khan in that one. I gave it to Peterson.
No, do you have a rematch? Peterson again?
No, rematch.
Peterson
it's going to be Khan. Khan. 10th round.
10th round? Yeah.
Roy Jones Jr. told me just yesterday that Amir Khan's style would give Mayweather a lot of problems. What do you say about that? If Mayweather fought Khan?
No chance.
I don't think so. I think Mayweather's too accurate. He's too precise. Like they say, Khan still fights like an amateur, I think. You know, that's my opinion.
I agree with him.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more fans all the way from Seattle. Now the MGM for ESPN.com. Reporting.